The little brown bat is a species of the genus Myotis, one of the most common bats of North America. As suggested by the bat's name, its fur is a uniform dark brown, with a glossy back and slightly paler grayish fur underneath. The wing membranes are a dark brown, with a typical wingspan reaching 8.7 to 10.6 inches. Their ears are short, black, and rounded. Adult bats are typically 2.4 to 3.9 inches long and weigh approximately a quarter to a half ounce. The bats have 38 teeth, all of which are relatively sharp, and its canines are prominent to enable grasping hard-bodied insects in flight. In the wild, little brown bats can be very active during the day in the spring months, when they can be heard loudly squeaking, shuffling position, and seen hanging from the bottom of their bat house during the day hours. If you look to the Douglas fir, you may find bats resting between grooves in its bark high above the ground.